Welcome back to Omni Calculator. I'm Alvaro and today we're going to talk about the sigfig calculator. We're going to talk significant figures and how to reduce numbers to its most important digits. So here we are again with another calculator that can be useful for your home assignments, solving math problems, understanding science, and being more efficient when writing out numbers. So let's load up the questions, and without further ado, the timer starts now. Maths are part of an ideal world where infinites and perfection exist. In the real world, though, our sheets of paper have edges and our measurements aren't perfect. So our numbers don't need an unlimited amount of digits or figures. For example, if I got a pizza that's 500 grams, or about a pound in weight, and I want to divide it perfectly between three people, I need to give everyone 166.6666 repeating grams. But my kitchen scale isn't that precise, and neither is the original measurement for that matter. Assuming four significant figures, so that's 500.0 grams in the original measurement, everyone should get 166.7 grams, which is something I can measure. And it's important to realize that we're not losing precision by trimming numbers like this. They are significant figures because only those carry meaning. 2000 has only one significant figure because 2000 and 2 times 10 to the power of 3 is the same number, just in scientific notation. So the zeros don't really matter here. They might matter when there are decimal numbers, but let's not get into all the rules. We have a text on the website explaining all of that. What I can answer here is the question how to get rid of non-significant figures, aka rounding. The answer is it depends. Kind of a cop-out, but each field and each scenario has its own rules and they cannot all agree on something. So we added that option in the calculator for you to choose the rounding that best fits your needs. As always, the full explanation is in the text next to the calculator link in the video description. Yes! Call out to the website and all the explanation I wanted to do in just 90 seconds. I'm pretty pleased with that. So as always, the link is in the video description. I already said that. Go check it out. Leave us a review next to the calculator. Tell us what you think. Leave a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel. And as always, if you want more videos, here's my recommendation and here's YouTube's recommendation. I will be in either of them. So bye.